Hey guys, welcome to the Savvy Professor. This is how to remove email from Samsung phone. So guys, first thing that you will do is just go ahead and go to your email. And from here, just tap on the three lines over here and go to settings. And from here, on the email settings, just tap on your account. And from here, you will see remove. And just simply tap on remove. And there you go. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. See ya.